Robinson back to the set. Pitch comes home. That's hit on the ground. One hop by Lindner on his knees. Throw over to second base in time for the force out to retire Seton Hall. In a time for head coach Matt Reed to really evolve that catcher position with Ben Smith being lost for the year. And the 1-1 grounded up the middle. Beautiful play by Lindner behind second base. Throw to first. One hop. Schley able to snare it. And Moogs is out at first base.